This junior school at Bewana village, about 200 kilometers from Varanasi, a VIP constituency, mocks at the government's right to education, which guarantees basic schooling for all children in India.
While the Prime Minister believes that education is the best way to fight poverty, as a nation we are talking about Swachh Bharat. But looking at the conditions here, the students are actually studying in dirt and unhygienic conditions. There is poor infrastructure. These are the reasons why students actually drop out of school and lose interest in studies.
हम सुबह नहा धो के आते हैं तो यहाँ पर जब खेलते कूदते हैं तो सांड के लैट्रिन संबुड जाते हैं और यहाँ पर जब खाना खाते हैं तो बदबू आती है.
The population of stray cattle has increased drastically since the crackdown on the cattle trade. But no steps have been taken to provide shelter to these stray cattle, and now school buildings are their new homes.
विभाग को अपने दिया है, एप्लीकेशन दिया, लेकिन अब विभाग कहता है क्या करें हम सांडों क्या करें?
The school has no boundary walls, which makes it easier for the cattle to come in. Not just cattle, even stray dogs and pigs are seen loitering around its premises in the day. There's only one water tap catering to over 200 students in the premises. Even making the midday meal for the students is a challenge.
पहले हम लोग आते हैं इधर ते गोबर फेंकते हैं इधर ही गोबर फेंक के फिर भी इधर साफ सफाई करके तब फिर इधर खाना बनाने शुरू करते पानी लायक भरते इधर भी सांड भी जुटार देते हैं.
It is a shame to see young children who are the future of the country studying in such unclean environments. That too in the Prime Minister's constituency.